Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to control the camera yourself and moves more slowly.